The arrow loop windows were defensive features in castles. They were slit-like openings in the walls from which arrows or crossbow bolts could be shot. The shape of the arrow slit was dictated by the weapon that would be fired from it. Crossbow weapons required a low arrow slit, whereas longbow archers needed a longer and wider opening. See the arrow loop windows on the battlements at Dorking Castle, where history comes to life.